Norway for this one. Tippeligaen action, and Alan Smith has made the trip with me.
Delighted to be here as well, Martin.
You've got your chance to check on the lineup for the home team. Well, it's pretty fashionable these days, isn't it? The 4-3-3 gives you the three in midfield, which managers like to have that extra solidity.
Yeah, that's right. I'm just looking at the two wide lads up top. They are more central strikers, trying to do a job. Be interested to see how they get on.
And for the away side, this is how they line up for this match. So, Alan, 4-4-2.
Yeah, I think it looks that way, Martin. Yes, it's the conventional shape. It's the one that the manager prefers.
Njal Flaten is our referee today. Fasten your seatbelts, this should be fantastic. Berg, he's moved in trying to jostle the opponent off his stride. You don't need to see all the cards here from the referee, and he's keeping the cards in his pocket. Just a free kick. Could be dangerous. There's tenacity for you. He's got the ball back for his team. Hansen. He's got a cross to make that interception. He saw it coming. Berg. Shot's up! Here's the cross. Jensen is out with a punch to clear the danger. Some of the fans there thinking that should be a corner, but it's a throw. He's given it and got it back again. Hansen. Goalkeeper hangs on. After that tackle. the referee had a good look at the player who was down and decided it was serious enough to stop the game. So the referee dropping the ball, and he's, as instructed, really given it back to the opposition, and on we go. Jensen. Moving the opposition around with their play, these two players. Olsen. Change of possession here. Jensen. Hagen. It's a diagonal ball to switch the play here. It's a turnover of possession here. Oh, he's won it back. That's a really good tackle. Goes across, and he's headed it goalwards. What a header, and what a goal!
Scored one similar to this myself, Martin. Good header to the keeper's right.
Good look here, again, by the replay of the goal. So the first goal, it's 1-0. Well, the referee has blown for the free kick. I don't think he's going to produce the yellow card. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. Now they've got the ball back, what can they do from here?
Well, if you look at the coaching manual, you don't defend like that. He's got caught too square to his man there. Poor.
Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Jensen. Jensen. That's a useful ball in. Berg. Jensen. And that's good support as they build this attack. They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here. And that will be a throw. Here's the chance to get in the cross. Well done, powerful header. Has to flick on with the header. They've kept possession.
Space to try and hit it now.
And the referee spotted that deflection. He's pointed for the corner. Well, that was the goal that gave the team the lead. Let's have another look at it.
The keeper might be a bit disappointed, but it was a good header from that distance.
Cross it. Good hands, bread and butter work really by the goalkeeper, but he did it very competently. He's having a good game. Neither side able to dwell on the ball for very long here. Given it and got it back again. No danger at all for the goalkeeper here or for the defending team, and they will play from the goalkeeper now. Well, they're back defending and they've cut the pass out there, and maybe that will ease the pressure. Jensen. He's crossed it well. Jumped well. The ball's gone over the top.
I think he's just ducked his head a little too early, and as a result, he's caught the bottom of the ball.
Another turnover here. Berg. Hagen. He's spotted a teammate and he's got the technique as well as the vision to switch the play. Passing, and the crowd really enjoying it. Olsen. To get them back on level terms.
Well, I think he snatched at that a little bit, just needed a cooler head when it mattered.
Well, he saw the guy he could switch the play to and came up with the pass as well. Excellent.
Olivier Osillon.
Quick tempo to the...
Shot's on!
In for the challenge, he made the block.
Here's the cross.
That'd be a goal kick.
Well, here is that earlier incident, Alan. So close.
Yeah, the body shape was totally wrong. And in the end, a bit of a wild slash over the bar.
Hansen.
Little piece of interplay between the two. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. There goes the cross. Jensen. That's a free kick. Proper clearance.
And now the shot!
Well, what a miss. That would have been the equaliser.
And he knows it too, doesn't he? Look at his expression. He'll just be praying he gets another chance to make amends.
Jensen.
It's a bad pass. He's given it straight to the opposition. First touch was poor.
Berg.
He's moved in trying to jostle the opponent off his stride. Return pass. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
Good take by the goalkeeper, but no pressure on him.
Hansen.
Claims the cross. It was, well, it's, nothing's ever straightforward for goalkeepers, but he's not been challenged.
Jensen.
Goes across.
A decent fist away by the keeper.
Hansen.
Oh, great work by the keeper.
Yes,
the equaliser. Oh, what a great goal.
Well, he's got a track record of that. On his left side, he's so dangerous. Well, he's a fantastic header of the ball, and his marker stood no chance there.
Different angle on it here.
So away we go at one all. Berg trying to switch up, possibly booking this. Good vision to be able to switch the play there. It's a diagonal ball to switch the play here. Olsen. Goes the cross. Goalkeeper can only parry it out. So we'll restart with a throw-in. Olivier Osion. Jensen. Keep it down, but it was just too high, only just. He's known as a fine passer of a football, and he's right on his game today. Well, they're in a good position here. Here's the cross. Chooses to punch here, the goalkeeper. Good technique. Cross comes in now.
Goes for it with a fist.
He's cleaned up here, hasn't he, with that clearance. On the front foot now, they've got a corner, hoping for the goal that will put them in the lead.
Terrific stop.
Well, they just can't get the ball away. It's another corner. Great stop. Pressure on, another corner.
gets it towards goal.
That is a terrific header. Unlucky, it's just off target.
They generated some power on it, and the keeper wasn't getting there.
Well, Mr. Smith's eyes lit up alongside me, and he's only on the gantry. You'd love to have taken that chance. You would have taken that chance.
I almost think he thought he'd scored before the ball actually came for him. He was too casual.
Hansen. Jensen.
And here's the header.
That's a straightforward effort, really, for the goalkeeper. Catching practice. Berg. Olsen. Olivier Osillon. Shots on here. That'll be a corner. In the circumstances here.
Weak in the extreme and a bit of fatigue setting in perhaps as well.
It was a great moment. Here we can see it again, the save.
There's no flies on this goalkeeper.
Berg. Olivier Osillon. Everything to play for in the second half. We've reached half-time at 1-1. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
Well, he stepped forward for his team there with that equaliser, but his team haven't been, what you would say, on the best of form.
Goes across and he headed it goalwards.
What a header and what a goal!
He's turned it on to the frame of the goal. Yes, the equaliser. Great stop. pressure on. Another corner. Well, half-time dragged a bit for us because we enjoyed the first half so much. Here we're ready to go with the second half, and let's hope for more of the same.
Well, neither team sitting back. Loads of attacks, loads of adventure. We just want some more goals here.
Put it in well. That's not a good cross at all, and easy to defend. And he heads it for goal. Great save by a diving goalkeeper.
Well, that's all they can do at the moment, concede the corners.
Check on the corner count. It's a decent cross. And shoots! Well, I've had a go at goal following the corner. I don't know whether it was rehearsed, Alan. It didn't quite look right.
Well, whether it was rehearsed or not, it wasn't a bad effort, and it didn't miss by much.
Well, you have to play it the way you're facing sometimes, even if you're facing your goalkeeper all that distance away. Eriksen. On to the attack now. Shots on! Oh, well saved! Corner count rising. Smart work by the goalkeeper from the corner. Will be a throw. It's gone out off that player there. Jensen. Passes back to the keeper. Oh, in goes the cross, and it's a headed effort at goal. That was a real opportunity, maybe to go on and win the match. goalkeeper here, Alan, in incredible form.
Oh, no flies on this boy. What a save.
Berg. Hansen. Olsen. One or two players are warming up for the home team. We'll see who comes on. Some options now for the pass. Cross it. The attack has fizzled out here. Goal kick. It is going to be a change here. And it looks like a strategic one. A diagonal ball to switch the play here. Olivier Osillon. That's neatly done. Good challenge by the defender. Very good control, though. Here comes the cross. He's put it out. It's gone out for a corner. He's got his fist to it. Well, he has got a chance to get the cross in. And it will go into the middle now. They put that cross far too close to the goalkeeper. Well, we could get some news on the injury. I think Jeff Shreves is on the case.
Oh, horrible injury to his shoulder there. Landed right on top of it. But he's tough, and I think he'll carry on.
As always, Jeff does know. Jensen. Two, and having a little game of their own here. Jensen, a return ball. Gashi. And in goes the cross. In a good position here. Here's the cross. Well, the ball deserved perhaps a better response from his teammates in the middle. The defender got there first, though. Shot up! Into the challenge, he made the block. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here.
Done well, the defender, to stop that cross.
Gashi. Olsen.
Hansen. Played into the middle. That's out of danger there with that clearance. Jensen. Gashi. And he gets it back. Of interplay between the two. Jensen. Hagen. Possession changes feet. Deflected out for a throw. And here we're going to have a substitution. It seems as though it's for tactical reasons. In. He's got it away. We've got a corner here that could pose some problems. Almost a 10 out of 10. Certainly a candidate for man of the match. He's not going to play the whole match though. Going to be substituted here now.
Yeah, he was involved in most things that were good here for his team. Top class.
Smart work by the goalkeeper from the corner. Oh, in goes the cross. And he's in there with a header. Well, that's in. It's in off the defender. Just looking at that deflection, of course, defenders do get attracted to the ball. He might have been better just letting it go.
Yeah, there's an argument to say that. I think the goalkeeper behind him is actually getting that point across now.
Another angle on it here. And we restart the game. 2-1. Gashi. Jensen. Hansen. given it and got it back again. It's a turnover in play. Put it in well, and the ball knocked away long. Hansen. The shot's on. Well, he's had a go.
Well, if you don't buy a ticket, as they say, and fair play to him for having a crack.
It's good work between these two. Hansen. There's a turnover of possession here. Hagen.
Hansen.
Another shot! Oh, great work by the keeper. Now they've got a corner on the attack again, the team that's leading by one goal. So the corner to come. Goes for it with a fist.
Olivier Osillon.
It's a decent cross.
That would be a throw. Olsen.
Well, we're in the last knockings of the game, but we're still on the edge of our seats here. It's that close.
Well, the manager's going to make this substitution from a winning position, of course, and the fact they are winning is down to the player that he's going to bring off now.
Yeah, I think he was maybe tiring a bit last 5 minutes, and his manager clearly wants to protect what is an important player.
Olsen.
That's another turnover here. Time is ticking away here, and they haven't got too much of it left to deal in. The fans, though, racking up the atmosphere.
Yeah, just important now that they don't...
A chance! Very good stop here. Hit the post! No nonsense defending from him. Goalkeeper's ball.
First touch was poor. Olsen. Hansen. So we'll restart with a throw-in. He's got it away.
He's got his shot off now.
What a fine save. Olsen almost ordered his teammate to give it back to him then. Trying to stretch the opposition, using the wider areas here. Oh, well done. It's a heading chance now.
And there's the goal!
What a strike that is!
Well, the keeper, quite rightly, is disgusted with his defenders because they've just not helped him out there.
That's a goal well worth analysing again. Three-one the scoreline as we restart the game. Jensen. Where there's life, there's hope, but there's not much life in the game.
Well, the time for patient short passing has stopped, I think, because route one is the order of the day now as they load the box.
Well, there's a quick throw on here to get them on the attack. Well, he's cleared the danger. Well, they're good at corners. Let's see what this one brings. Well, the fans love this. The goalkeeper coming up to the opposing penalty area for the corner. Comes out with a punch to clear the danger. The attack has fizzled out here. Goal kick. Quick look at the goal again.
Yeah, and I think he saw that gap to the left, you know, and to find it from that distance with a header, it was excellent.
He certainly would have preferred that opportunity on his other foot. I don't think there's any doubt about that.
Yeah, it is a weakness in his game, that. He really needs to be a little more two-footed than he is.
Gashi.
Now the shot!
Oh, looking for that first-time finish.
All the best strikers are very adept at that kind of thing, and he's not bad, but didn't quite pull it off there.
Thank you.
Good take by the goalkeeper, but no pressure on him.
Hansen.
Olsen.
Little headed pass then, and a shrewd one.
Olsen
probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe.
This might be it.
Terrific stop.
Referee's given a corner.
Heads it. Great goal!
And he's got a few of these down the years. He knows where to position himself in the box. Good header.
A good look here again by the replay of the goal.
So we restart again, 4-1. And the end of the match, the final whistle goes 4-1, the final score.
Well, undoubtedly, he was the star man today.
Well, so often we think of his creative abilities, but a couple of goals here have won the match for his team.